3V engine. Yes. Look at this nice weather. It's almost summer in Norway today. And Basse is all alone at the airfield. Everyone wonders what Basse means. Basse is a nickname for a sweet, thick little boy. Yes? I'm sweet. And I'm a little thick. Yes. A cute guy. A funny cute little guy. Basse. Yes. Hope Stormman will come tomorrow. Tomorrow it's Saturday. But Purposey man, he has to work. Yes. Poor, poor, sweet, sweet Purposey man. Let's try the head cam again. Look at my head cam fix. It's a hat. Where I use this. I don't know what it's called in English. Borelås. This is from Hobby King. With glue on the side and this stick on the this I don't know what it calls. And under I got a screw attached to the hat and into the camera. It's yes, and a tape over. Let's put it on and look at my stupid head. You can see Basse's head cam fix. Yes, sweet. The camera is attached to Basse's head. Yeah. So now you guys know how to make an easy hat. At Camfix. But not in wind, not in strong wind. Look at this. Look at this. Let's land here and go to the... Look at this, look at this! Nice, Basse! Yes. This is the new Ringebu RC coffee mug. Picture of the airfield. There we got me, Basse, Purposey man, and of course, Stone man. You can now send me an email or contact me on Facebook. if you want to buy one of these. It's gonna be $35 inclusive shipping worldwide, I hope. Yes, $35 and you get this coffee cup. And remember, you have to give me a postal address. I cannot use post boxes. The company doesn't ship to post boxes. You have to have a house address. And then we can you can pay me on PayPal. Yes, contact me on YouTube, Facebook or email. You can see under this. And make a deal. Yes, Ringable RC coffee mug. And I want to give a free mug and maybe others Ringable RC effects to the one who gave us the surprise package, a radar gun. Yes, we haven't tested it yet. And other things to Mr. Michael Kramer. Yes, from Australia. He gave us a radar gun. Haha. He gonna get this cup. I gonna send it next week.